Thodupuzha is a town and a municipality in Idukki district in the Indian state of Kerala, spread over an area of 35.43 km squares. It is 62 km from Ernakulam. Geographical classification of Thodupuzha region is Midland. Thodupuzha is a commercial center. Thodupuzha is also the name of the river that flows through the town. The town is being modernized with a program sponsored by the World Bank, which is financing the programs through the state government of Kerala. The region is characterized by hilly territory with loads of green vegetation. The name Thodupuzha might have come from two words, Thodu, which means a small stream, and Puzha means a river. It is believed that the stream developed into a river, and the town on the banks of the river came to be known as Thodupuzha. There is another version which defines the Malayalam word Thodu as touch and Puzha as river. Thus the town touching the river became Thodupuzha. Thodupuzha was the part of Keezhmalainadu. Keezhmalainadu is a group of Desham, came to know as Thodupuzha. Keezhmalainadu was in existence till AD 1600. Official headquarters of Keezhmalainadu were in Karikode. The King of Vadakkumkoor lived in Karikode for several years and defeated by Maharaja Marthanda Varma of Vadakkumkoor, and the region became part of the state of Travancore. The ruler of the Desham was known as Sarvadhikari Elasamprathi, representative of Travancore Maharaja. The last Elasamprathi was Shri Narayanamenon, representative of Maharaja. The last Elasamprathi was Sri Narayana Menon. His official residence was Mattathil Kovilagam, located in Thundikkuzha village nearby Karikode. Kovilagam was the protectors and rulers of the region. Hindus, Syrian Catholics and Muslims coexist in harmony, adding to the diversity in faith and religion. The place has a large population of Syrian Catholics. The Muslim minority are previously the warriors of Madurai Raja and migrated from Madurai and Tanjavur in Tamil Nadu. At the formation of Kerala state in 1956, Thodupuzha was part of Ernakulam district. In the year 1972, Idukki district was formed by joining Thodupuzha along with Devikulam, Udumbanchola and Pirimet taluks, which were the part of Kottayam district. As of 2001 Indian census, the total population of 46,226. Male constitute 49% of the population and females 51%. Thodupuzha has an average literacy rate of 82%, higher than the national average of 59.5%. Male literacy is 84% and female literacy is 81%. In Thodupuzha, 12% of the population is under 6 years of age. Thank you. Sri P.J. Joseph got elected from the Thodupuzha Assembly constituency for the seventh time. He is the working chairman of the Kerala Congress M Party. Thodupuzha's economy is driven by agriculture, business and small industries. Farmers in Thodupuzha raise a number of crops, mostly rubber. Other crops such as pineapple, coconut, rice, pepper, cocoa, tapioca, banana, ginger, turmeric are also being cultivated in plenty. In recent years, Thodupuzha has showed more interest in promotion of tourism. The first center of higher learning which started funding in Thodupuzha Taluk was Newman College. It was established in 1964 by the Syrian Catholic Diocese of Kodamangalam and named after Cardinal Newman. The second college of Thodupuzha was established in 1982, St. Joseph College at Arakulam. Besides these, a number of parallel colleges are also active in the field of higher education in Thodupuzha. The University College of Engineering, Thodupuzha, managed and run by the Mahatma Gandhi University, Kottayam, is located in Thodupuzha, which is the first of its kind in the state of Kerala. The college started functioning in 1996. Other colleges in Thodupuzha include Shandigiri College at Vaidala, Al Azhar College of Arts and Science, Al Azhar Dental College, Al Azhar Engineering College and Al Azhar Training College at Thodupuzha East. Perumbalichira College of Applied Science at Olamattam and St. Thomas College of Teacher Education. The Village International School, MKNMHSS, St. George Higher Secondary School, Mudalakudam, Deepole High School, Vimala Public School, Jairani High School, THSS Mudalakudam are some of the famous schools in Thodupuzha. The main eastern highway, Muvattupuzha Pathanamthitta Punalur Road, State Highway No. 8, passes through Thodupuzha and connecting to the neighbours town Muvattupuzha and Palas. Thodupuzha Puliyanmala Road, State Highway No. 33 connects Thodupuzha to Idukki District Centre at Payanam. State Highway No. 43, which connects Muvattupuzha with Theni. There are so many hospitals in Thodupuzha. Some of the famous are Taluk Hospital, Karikode, St. Mary's Hospital, Idukki Road, Holy Family Hospital, Mudalakodam, Charikat Hospital, Archana Hospital, etc. This is the home place of many dignitaries in India. Some of them are Sri P.J. Joseph, Minister of the State, Elizabeth Antony, wife of Defence Minister of India, Sri A.K. Antony, S. Balachandran, Vice Admiral, Indian Navy, Swami Ayyapadas, Shabrimala Ayyappa Seva Sangham, S. Gobinath IPS, Inspector General of Police, Thrissur Range, Tom Jose IAS, Retired Chief Secretary of Kerala Government, Tominjitha Chingari, Deputy Inspector General of Kerala Police, Ajit Kumar, Diplomat, High Commission of India, London, Dr. P.K. Abdul Aziz, Vice Chancellor of Aligarh Muslim University, and there are so many film actors from Thodupuzha. Thodupuzha Vasanthi, Asif Ali, Asin Thottungal, Nishant Sagar. And there is a famous director of movie maker, Rajesh Tachribu. A land of innocence, beauty and culture.